Video editing on your iPad is not a big deal these days, with plenty of apps in the market. Perhaps you have multiple clips of an event or a few beautiful landscape videos. My name is Madi, and in this video, I'm gonna show you how to combine your videos very fast and simple on iPad. Let's start. In the first step, we need to download the application. Like all the videos, I put the download link for you in the description. So open App Store. Then search InShot. Download and install this application. Now let me show you how to work with this application. Open the app. In the first step, because we don't want InShot to track our activity across other companies, tap on Ask App not to track. Then to accept the term of use, select Continue. After that, go to Video section. To access our videos, please tap on Allow access to all photos. For example, I want to merge these two videos, so I have to select them. Select Next. In this step, zoom on your timeline and choose transition icon here. Then choose any transition you like. Let's take a look at some of these transitions. Also, you have option to change the speed of your transition. Finally, select Done. Also, this application has a lot of free editing tools. For example, you can cut your videos or add text to them or change the font. In the last step, we want to remove InShot watermark. So select Remove here. Very fast and simple. Now let me save my new video. Only thing I have to do is tap on Save icon. Here you can change your resolution, frame rate, and also format to MP4. After that, select Save. That's it. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I hope this video was useful for you. If you have any questions, please let me know, subscribe to our channel so you can find out awesome new features and useful tools. See you soon in the next video.